J Train 2020 back yet again with another episode of Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. Okay. Before we go any further, boom. Let's fix that up real quick so that way that's all said, done, and good to go. Welcome. It is now the 5th of September. Yes. Yes, it is. Now, you may have noticed that I didn't stream for the past 2 days. That was basically in tone with basically a fact of a whole bunch of raiding bots were causing a lot of streamers torment and harassment and sass. And so basically I haven't been streaming because of exactly that piece. To kind of go along with the flow. But as of now, our little tiny issue is over for the time being. So, plan for today is to get our little guy up to level 48, level 50, honestly speaking, 48, 50. And that is the main thing that we really want to do today, is get our guy up to level 50. Does that mean today? I would like it to be today, but the odds of that are just, we're just gonna get to 48. Most likely 48 is our goal. This 48 is where we are gonna get a full-fledged champ individual popping out here. It's like this is actually what we can be using right now. Chop helps with attack, Pokemon helps with defense. Yeah, we could always grab most of their things. But most of the creatures here aren't really worth taking down anymore. Chops, Ponytas are. Cricktoons definitely are. They have a lot of experience there to give. Hello, hello, Haas0031, welcome to the stream. We're mainly grinding up our little guy on EV standards, basically, to raise our Shark Boy's defense. Oh, sorry, no. Our attack stat and our speed stat. So, our main goal is to level him up twice. Today is going to be a shorter stream as always because, well, that's just how things are, unfortunately, right now. So yeah, that's going to be the main thing for this stream slash this episode, is just to level them up once. Twice, if we're able. Mainly by destroying Machops and Ponytas. Machops are for attack, Ponytas are for speed. Of course, if we run into Cricktoons, I'll happily take those out as well. Because they give some serious XP gain as well. You notice Machops don't give a whole lot of XP, which is unfortunate. The good news is, though, if we just destroy enough of these guys, Machops, Shark Boy's attack will be really, really good. Oh, we're not doing any Geodudes, by the way. We've had enough for attacks. We barely give any real XP. They're really bad at giving XP. They really are. Go get a Ponyta. You notice most Ponytas give quite a bit more XP than Chops do. With how much XP we need now, it's not a whole lot, which is unfortunate. But hey, every little bit. I think that's the biggest thing with Shark Boy, is that leveling him is going to get really hard because of how much XP we'll need. See, he still needs to use another 61 moves. And we have 30 left. 30 to 40, depending on what we use. Which means he'll run out of moves of 40 levels up. Which is kind of the annoying piece that we're at as well. Alright, welcome to the stream! Got another one. Cool. A bit. Nice to have you here. Nice to have you. The 6th is the next day. So the more Ponytas we get, the better off our XP is going to draw. And like I said, Krikatoons are great actually to take down too. Each Krikatoon is about like 400 as well. Yep, see 400 right there. So Machops are about 150, Ponytas are about 320, and Krikatoons are an even 400. Since we got a Ponyta and a Krikatoon just now, we dropped about 700 points with those two. 850 if you count with the little other one. Which means we almost lost 1,000 moves by only using 3. Which is good, see? But we still have 15. We only have 15 left, really? We have 25, 35 if we do the other one. So yeah, we still need 5k, and we have 25 moves left. About 49k here. You're about 200, not bad. Still 49. That will be at 47 for this. Take this speed. Actually, these are almost 2. Yeah, normally they're around 150, so it's interesting if they're a little higher. those should bring it down to about 14, you know? Geodudes. We don't need any Geodudes here. We don't need any Zubats here either. Depending on how many Pokemon I lose in this, there'll be a penalty. Overall, that'll be coming up, so that'll be a fun video for everyone to watch, or time frame, I suppose. For those of you on YouTube, that penalty game will probably be split up into sections. DTTR Jekyll. Hi! Hello! Welcome to the stream! Interesting Mon. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully you're having a good night so far. We're mainly taking down Ponytaws and Machops right now. To basically try to EV grind up Shark Boy here, as well as level him up at the same time. He's almost to his next level, which will be really, really good. He's come up such a long way. Such a long way. Quite a few people joining us today. It's quite nice. Thank you. now we're at 4 to 7 mons. 4 ponytaws. 7 like Machomps. That's where I'd say we are right now. Yep, 2 more ponytaws and we should have our level, which is great. So we're just gonna hit straight on up. Slash is a great move. Dragon Claw is a great move. Yega is an okay move. I'm gonna say Sandstorm. Front. Let's see those stats. You've gone up 28 levels. Your speed is, oh my, look at his attack and his speed. Your defense has also gone up, which is, everything's gone up, it's so nice. I was so worried for a while, but, wow. Your attack is basically double your special attack, my good man's. Hey, HP is the same as Cheeseburger down here. But your defense, oh my god. goodness. Wow. You must hit like a freaking semi-truck now. Anyways, we officially have our big rock now. I lilled you, dude. Let's see if 70 move used. Perfect. Most Geodudes were able to take down about half their HP in most cases. That just like one-shot it. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do now that Shark Boy is, well, where Shark Boy needs to be. We're gonna head to Mystoria, we're gonna grab those berries that are over there. We are not going to plant more. Actually, I guess we could plant more. Might as well just like, pick them up again tomorrow. When I do search stream. There's three others that aren't even fully ready yet, I suppose. Here, Lipa. Wait a minute. Sheesh, poor chomp. You're such a big boy now. I'm so happy. Berries here? I swear there were more berries. Who knows? We're just gonna go ahead and plant some extra Lipa. Plant two Lipa. Two Prism. Because Prism have come in handy time and time again. I forget how many berries there are in this region. There's a lot of them. Thank you. Cool. Dragon type. Yes! 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 Of course, Shark Boy has some serious extra speed going on, which is phenomenal. Yes, please. Saving. Now for everyone who is here. Unfortunately, we are out of time for today's whittle tiny stream that we actually have going on here. I'm sorry to say that, honestly, I really am. But as of now, basically, we are out of time. Like, this is it. Like, we don't have any more time today. So, I'm gonna go ahead and throw you guys to raid you to a streamer that I highly recommend. So that's what we're gonna go ahead and do. But I wanna thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I'll catch you all next episode. Bye-bye. JTrain 2020 signing off.